das angeneigt nach heuer. Real thing. Serious song. Oh, how I love my Trinbago bad. The land of my birth and of which I am proud and glad. But today when I look around, I just can't pretend no more. Cause it hurts my heart to see morals and values gone out the door. We face a lot of issues daily. It's chaotic here in our land, but still not making any efforts or positive contribution. It's only fed wine and jam with we party mentality and no long-term solution. Everything is temporary. Trinidad nice and Tobago sweet is what we does boast and say. But when comes to making sacrifice, I say we ain't ready no day. I say the time we taking is not to point finger, but to use that same time to look in the mirror. Cause it's we who's the biggest contributor. It's we who quick to cast blame on each other. It's we who does quit before we even start. It's we who does laps and who do we part. So if we continue to sow seeds of darkness, then what we'll be reaping is pure wickedness. Without shame, we play the blame game, and in the end, the result still remains the same. So my people, it's time we open we eyes and see that is we who's responsible for we own demise. Some parents have a very big role to play for the harsh roads their children choose to go down today. A lot of parents talk rubbish with plenty tata combined about how they make the children but never make the mind. Well, that is pure nonsense, and I don't care what nobody say. That is the kind of poop messing up the land so today. Cause when you fail to prepare, I hope you prepare to fail. Or go tell the magistrate that when they backside end up in jail. And all we parents who's aware of the crimes that our children do, we are as much to blame. Cause we just as damn guilty too. I see the time we taking to bad talk we neighbor. We must use that same time to put we house in order. Cause it's we who does condone the foolishness. It's we who don't like to mind we business. It's we who does fail to set good example. It's we who does buy we own damn trouble. If at home we be strict and lay down some rules, I'm sure we children will think twice before they fight in school. 3/4 the times we don't see the signs, but we closing down we eyes, we playing blind. So dear parents, there's no time for dispute. It's just that is we who must stop denying the truth. Good luck. Real thing. This land is becoming like a surface with grime. Every corner we turn is acts of violence and crime. Lives no longer have value. Love is prevalent no more. And lately Spanish migrants is just washing upon our shore. Human trafficking, now it exists in here in our land. But to provide such evidence seems like no one really can. Some police officers indulging in corruption forevermore. So now when they knock and say, "Police, we free to open we door." Eyewitness getting gunned down in the eyes of their family. No one to testify, so perpetrators getting away scotch free. I see the time we're taking to wipe out each other.
Wipe out each other.
We must use that same time to be our brother's keeper.
Brothers.
Cause it's we who does act like we don't care. It's we who have each other living in fear. It's we who does do like here is the wild, wild west. It's we who create we own heartbreak and stress. And if we continue to neglect we border, soon here will be known as Trinbago Swilla. Now every Trini woman frightened for the man. They feeling very threatened by Venezuelan. So you see, for we, it's very necessary to show more love for we own here in TNT. Call paradise, King Island of the sea and sun. Yet still my people refuse to unite as one. We have the most influential culture, beautiful mask, kaiso and pan, chutney and soca to make we shake, and some very lovely woman. So I choose to be a mook and make we country look bad. It's we who must raise the flag of Tobago and Trinidad. Let's end all the pain and conflict, make crime a thing of the past, and dig deep in we conscience and start to behave we ras. Trinbago has to rise again, but it is all up to we. It's we who must work hand in hand to restore and clean up sweet TNT. I see the time we're taking to shorten with future. Let us use that same time to embrace with culture. Cause it's we who must showcase the positive in we. It's we who must start immediately. It's we who must take we time and revise we plan. It's we who's in charge of we destination. Look, Black Stalin say we could make it if we try. But it has to start with both you and I. The way we think we have to rearrange, take a hint from Elon and change the chain. Or as Ronaldo say, it's man's imagination to set we up and lead we to we destruction. Love you La Jolla. Gun don't shoot gun, it's man that shoot off gun. Hey, yeah.